closed. And they're off. Slow to start, Coyote Runner. Minister Quinn's a step slower than the others. Good start for Royal Mahogany, who heads off for the early leaders. Baker Block sent through at the fence. In between horses, it's Harry's on the beach. Up on the outside, Danley. So Danley goes after Royal Mahogany on the front end, with Harry's on the beach backing off third, Runaway Tom fourth. Baker Block saves ground toward the rail fifth, about four lengths behind. Then Minister Quinn ahead of Kalimba. Zuriel is second last, and after a terrible start, the trailer is Coyote Runner. They run around the far turn, and Elsa Moore Morrison and Royal Mahogany sent on with the tax. Now they kick to a five-length lead. Danley is second. Harry's on the beach is third. Baker Block looking to angle for some racing room, but he'll need to do a bit better than that as Royal Mahogany tries to run them off their feet. 3/16 from home. Royal Mahogany now an eighth of a mile from home and still well clear. Harry's on the beach trying to hold on for second. Baker Block doesn't fire, but the second choice is home and cooled. It's Royal Mahogany, a gate-to-wire winner under jockey Elsa Morrison, her second winner today. Up second, Harry's on the beach. Danley is third. Runaway Tom ran fourth.